husband.
Neighbors putting up white ribbons for a Stockton family now presumed dead.
We're just trying to deal with it. It's only the second day out that we found out this news.
Dominic Selga says his mother, Fernisa Cison, his stepfather, Michael Quittisol, and three of his four stepsisters, Evan, Nicole, and Angela Quittisol, were on board the Conception when it caught fire off the coast of Santa Cruz Island this past weekend.
Personally, I've been holding on to that 1% despite everything that is against it. And I already know, you know, in my heart that it's not there, but.
Selga and his sister Nisa Shinagawa says their whole family had become scuba certified, often taking family scuba trips together because their stepdad Mike had always enjoyed being in the ocean.
It was always a dream of Michael's to get back into scuba diving, and when him and my mom, you know, got together, they wanted to start doing more things in their lives for themselves.
They say every year Mike and Fernisa went out on the Conception out to the Channel Islands National Park.
He's been on that boat multiple times. We've been on that boat.
Often their kids would join them.
Something that brought our family in a little bit closer, being a mixed family, you know, because they are adults and I wasn't already adult when my mom and Mike got together.
For years, Mike and Fernisa worked as nurses at St. Joseph's in Stockton, but recently the couple had moved on to working for Kaiser Hospitals in Stockton, Modesto, and Manteca. Mike's daughter Evan had followed in their footsteps working at St. Joseph's as well. While Nicole lived in San Diego, her sister Angela returned to Sierra Middle School in Stockton, where she was once a student teaching science for the past 4 years, according to the district.
I would never think that that would happen ever, like on a boat that is so well known.
Mike is survived by a fourth daughter who also lives in San Diego. Fernisa has two grandkids who we're told still don't know.
They're 5 and 3, and every day they ask for their grandma and grandpa, and that's the thing that I fear the most. It's just telling them. I don't even know what to tell them.